Hotspot Car Race 4 was held on the 9th of January 2016, where a total of 2,385 pigeons were liberated between Walmerunstadt and Blumhof at 5:45 in the morning. The total distance of this race was 285 kilometers. The weather at liberation was fine and clear, with a temperature of 18 degrees Celsius. Along the route, there was a light headwind, with temperatures rising to 29 degrees Celsius, with a chance of afternoon thundershowers. Hotspot Car Race 4 was Bader M.F. Al-Jazweer from Kuwait, with his pigeon Shihab, who came home in a time of 3 hours, 36 minutes and 42 seconds.